أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Dear respected brothers, dear sisters May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our salah Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen The house of Allah Azza wa Jal Jamaa Salat al-Fajr We just finish it May Allah Azza wa Jal make it in our hasanat Ameen Ya Arhamar Rahimeen This ayat from three verses from Surah Al-Nur talks about the benefits of going to the masjids or masajid of Allah Azza wa Jal regularly. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said His nur and His light, as I explained yesterday, it is in the house of Allah. He said, Allahu nuru samawati wal ard. Explained the ayah, the verse, and He said, where is that nur? Fi buyutin adhina Allahu an turfa. Wa yudhkara fiha asma. Yusabbihu lahu fiha bil ghudu wal asal. Rijal, like you. Rijal, not picture of Rijal, men. Real Rijal, real men. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said it in the, I think three ayat in the Holy Quran. The word Rijal or Rajul. Rajul means a man. Or Rijal means men. It's talking about the reality of manhood in the Quran. He said, من المؤمنين رجال صدقوا ما عهد الله عليه. Mus'ab ibn Umair, when he died in the battle of Uhud as a shaheed, martyr. And Allah described this ayah talks about Mus'ab. من المؤمنين from amongst the مؤمنين رجال من صدقوا ما عهد الله عليه. And when you talk about the Masjid of Qiba, first Masjid was built in Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, فيه رجال يحبون أن يتطهروا. In that Masjid, فيه رجال الصحابة, they like to purify themselves with wudu. Talks about the wudu. And more you purify yourself, you are a man. When you stand in the Masjid, you are a man. And they said in Surah An-Nur, رجال لا تلهيهم تجارة ولا بيع عن ذكر الله. That light is in the houses of Allah, the masajid. And Allah ordered to keep them maintained nicely and constructed because His name is mentioned regularly in them and glorified day and night. قال في بيوت أذن الله أن ترفع ويذكر فيها اسمه يسبح له فيها بالغدو والآصال رجال لا تلهيهم تجارة ولا بيع عن ذكر الله وإقام الصلاة وإيتاء الزكاة ويخافون يوما تتقلب فيه القلوب والأبصار ليجزيهم الله أحسن ما عملوا ويزيدهم من فضله الله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب Men whom go there to the masajid do not get occupied by material life or trade and they observe their prayers on time and they give zakah, charity, regularly. They fear the day when the hearts and eyes will be overturned. That's why they are coming to the masajid. So Allah will reward, it's a promise now, Allah will reward them according to their fairest deeds and give them much more by His grace and blessings. Allah can reward a person if He wills, much more without counting. Allah yarzuqu man yasha'u bighayri hisab, without counting. Like Maryam and Zakaria alayhi salam went to Maryam and he found the food of the winter, the summer, the food in the summer, the winter, the food which is she used to have, it is not in the area of Palestine where she used to live during that time. From where, ya Maryam? I have the key of your room, your mihrab. Who give you this? Allah Azza wa Jalla. إن الله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب. If Allah wanna give you, He will give you without counting. سبحانه وتعالى. فجماعة, coming to the masajid, lots of benefits. A lot of benefits for coming to the masajid of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. First of all, Allah will forgive your sin. Allah will increase your level, inshallah, your high level in rank in Jannah. If you come to the masjid, if you come to the masjid, you repeat after the muazzin, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will intercede for you. If you come to the masjid and you make wudu, and you say, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasul, and after your wudu, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will open in the 8 gates of Jannah for you. 5 times. So if you come to the masjid, like what you're doing, you're sitting in Halaqat al-Ilm right now. Malaika, they are surrounding you. And they are asking Allah forgiveness for you. Allahumma aghfir lahu. Allahumma arhamu. Subhanallah. If you come to the masjid, you are like fi jihad fi sabilillah. Yes, فذلكم الرباط, فذلكم الرباط. When you make wudu and you're coming to wait for salah after salah, it's a jihad fi sabilillah. Yes, if you come to the masjid, you pray salat al-jama'ah, it's guaranteed your salah will be accepted because you attend the salat al-jama'ah. Your salah in the masjid, it's better than your salah in your house, in your business, in the, somewhere else, 27 daraja. Subhanallah, imagine that. Ya jama'ah, if you come to the masjid, you're going to see some of your brothers in the masjid, you're going to give him a smile, you're going to shake his hand, and Allah will forgive your sin. Yeah, subhanallah. Inshallah, my khutbah today, I'm going to talk about 50 ways, easy, good deeds you're making, easy, even you say it with your tongue, Allah will forgive you. 50 ways. Allah will forgive you with some azkar and some little actions. There is no limit for the reward. See? فَإِذَا تَصَافَحَ الْمُؤْمِنَانِ غَفَرَ اللَّهُ لَهُمَا. If the mu'min says salamu alaykum to the mu'min, to the Muslim, Allah will forgive both of their sins. Just because of saying salamu alaykum. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, one of those who will be under the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of judgment, فَالْرَجُلٌ قَلْبُهُ مُعَلَّقٌ فِي الْمَسَاجِدِ أَوْ بِالْمَسَاجِدِ. A man, his heart attached to the masjid. Before he leave his heart here in the masjid. He leaves his heart here in the masjid and he come back for his heart. His heart attached to the masjid. He loves to come to the masjid. He likes to stay in the masjid. The masjid nowadays, in this time of trials and afflictions and temptations and problems, it's a safina of Nuh alayhi salam. It's an ark of Nuh. Yes, how to be survived? Come to the masjid. How your family will be survived? Come to the masjid. How can you learn your deen? Come to the masjid. To get your hasanat, come to the masjid. Masjid is very important in our life. Yes, you, brother, your sister, your children, come to the masjid, the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. More you come to the masjid, as we said, the rahmah, mercy, sakina, tranquility here. Those who have depression, those who have, subhanallah, anxiety. Those who have too many problems, come to the masjid. Wallahi al-azim. More you make sujood, more you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will look at you. Yes, the masjid is very important in our life. People, they are ignoring the masjid. La, this is not working. Life is not food or providing a good car or house, and this is not the life. No. Sahaba, they used to live just their normal life, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promised them with Jannah, Jannah al-Firdaus. Yes, I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Rabb, نجعلني وإياكم ممن يحافظون على الصلوات. I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Rabb, to make all of us amongst those who are coming to the masajid, those who are guarding their salawat regularly and giving the zakah and making ibadat, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. ربنا تقبل منا واغفر لنا وارحمنا وعافنا واعف عنا واهدنا واسترنا واجبرنا. اللهم يا ربنا اغفر ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الابرار. اشف من كان منا مريضا يا ارحم الراحمين. عافنا في اسماعنا وابصارنا وابداننا ما احييتنا واجعله الوارث منا ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا ولا تجعل الدنيا اكبر همنا ولا مبلغ علمنا برحمتك يا ارحم الراحمين. سبحان ربك رب العزه عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. جزاكم خيرا واياكم ان شاء الله.